You're not bad at all.
That tickles. Your attacks, that is. This is strange. I'm in danger, but I'm more fun. Like you've gotten a lot stronger. But there is no way that this is all there is to your power. Vegeta, let's show him what we can really do.
Absolutely not! The mere thought of using Vegeta makes me want to vomit! But I am not about to lose a fight! Gohan, this is your lucky day!
Right, this is us at full power!
All right, let's do this!
Their energy, it's unbelievable. It's out of this world. But I can't lose to them. I've got a new power of my own. And I'll use it to stop these guys and go find my daughter.
So that's you at full tilt, huh? This is exactly what I was hoping for.
Doesn't work on me. I'm surprised that I could actually be backed into a corner like this.
You managed to handle that well. And I gotta thank you for that. Seriously, I really... Oh, I'm getting a call from Piccolo. What? You found Pan? Oh, thank goodness.
What? Something happened to Pan?
So, about that...
You dumbass! Why the hell were you fighting me then?
I was trying to tell you I couldn't fight you the whole time!
That's it, good. Keep concentrating on your training.
Wait, where did Pan go? It's almost time to train with Piccolo.
You're late. How long were you gonna keep me waiting?
Piccolo? It's still a little early, isn't it? Oh, my watch is broken.
Seriously? You lack focus. Looks like I need to knock some sense into you. Not too shabby. I'll admit, this has been pretty fun so far. Seek and lost track of Pan?
Yeah. I tried searching for her energy, but something was blocking me.
You're right. It's like something feels off here. We'll go look for it, and you're going to help us.
Sorry to trouble you with this.
Try too!
Hold on, Vegeta. We didn't come here to fight. I'm looking for Pan.
Whoa, wait, what form is that?
What's wrong? You think I can't handle that?
What the hell's going on? I don't understand. Did he go and get himself a new power when we weren't looking? A pain in the ass. Great, another problem to deal with. As if Vegeta wasn't a handful on his own. What's going on? I'm gonna go look somewhere else. You guys handle the monkey twins.
What? You're not gonna fight us?
Sorry to disappoint, but no. I've got other things to take care of.
What? You dare mock us?
I can't be doing this either.
Get out of the way, you guys!
Damn it! Don't think this is the end!
You're not bad at all. That tickles. Your attacks, that is. This is strange. I'm in danger, but it's getting a lot more fun. Seem like you've gotten a lot stronger. But there is no way that this is all there is to your power. Vegeta, really do.
Absolutely not. The mere thought of fusing with you makes me want to vomit. But I am not about to lose a fight. Go on. This is your lucky day.
Right. This is us at full power.
All right, let's do this!
Their energy, it's unbelievable. It's out of this world. But I can't lose to them. I've got a new power of my own. I'll use it to stop these guys and go find my daughter.
So that's you at full tilt, huh? This is exactly what I was hoping for. Is that your full power? That's a good attack, but it doesn't work on me. Let's call it a day. That was fun, Gohan.
You managed to handle that well. And I've got to thank you for that. Seriously, I really... I'm getting a call from Piccolo. What? You found Pan? Oh, thank goodness.
What? Something happened to Pan?
So, about that...
You dumbass! Why the hell were you fighting me then?
I was trying to tell you I couldn't fight you the whole time!
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.